Honourable Member for Calgary Forest Lawn.
Mr. Speaker, this Prime Minister continues to remain silent on Enbridge's Line 5. The other day, he told the Leader of the Official Opposition that he has always stood up for Canadian interests. But I'm puzzled. He refuses to say Line 5 by name, and his Minister is waiting to talk to the new Energy Secretary as soon as she's sworn in, whenever that is. Thousands of jobs are dependent on this pipeline on both sides of the border, and it's so crucial that we get this right. No urgency is being shown. The clock is ticking. What is this government proactively doing, if anything, to save Line 5? Or do they want to see this one ripped out of the ground, too?
The Honourable Minister or Parliament Secretary.